I didn't know that there's a grade called gym. A, B, C, D, E, F, gym. Look up how many, before you get to G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Is it there? What is it? This guy was happy. Then the other guy said, I don't care. Then they, I mean, going to school to get a grade G. So if you are here today, no matter what grade that you have, if it's good for you to move on to the next level, I encourage you.
Oh yes.
Don't waste your time. I always tell my kids, and I'll say this again. The suffering I'm going through here, my mother and my father, they are not here. They are alive, but they can't do anything. Soon, you will leave me and go. It's a fact. I'm somewhere that I'll let you know. You will leave me and go. You can't marry and still be in my house. Whatever you are doing, it's over there. Please, use this opportunity. The schools that you've got, the courses that you are going to do something with your life. God bless you.